Hi guys, welcome to our channel. If this falls down, yeah, don't even worry about it. I've been fighting with this thing all day. It's like it just doesn't want to work. But anyways, my setup's a bit mad. But anyways, welcome to my channel. I am Shah. Shah is me, and I am her. How you know what? Today I got my challenge haul for you guys. Sorry if it's a bit echoey, like it's a new house, so got to do the house tour. But anyways, sorry if it's a bit echoey, I'm gonna be yelling a bit. I'm going to be yelling. Oh hi. Okay, all right, so today is a challenge haul, yeah, but it's a mixture. So it's basically I can see you, it's an nylon. I don't know why it's time around the door. You want more? Get it. But yeah, so it's a mixture of outfits, Primark, second hand shop, and Wish. So yeah, I think I'm coming. To be, and Wish. That's one a fire alarm. I can't reach it. I literally cannot reach it. My girlfriend's got on the bed, put the chair on the bed, stood on the chair that's on the bed, tried to get to the ceiling. She got to it, don't know what's going on. So if it beeps, I am so sorry. It's been doing that since I moved in. So yeah, just we're gonna have to work with this, yeah. But I've got a mixture of outfits. Now I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna give you prices, but I got some from secondhand shop. I got some from Wells and Primark. Yeah, that's actually it. Oh yeah, and what's that shop from? And Summers. There you go. Yeah, I got my girlfriend slippers on. This is from Primark as well, but you know, some of it's like smart, so I can't really wear it like this. You know, I got some drawers and everything. And YouTube, I got this glimmer. You're looking. But look at the makeup there. Look at the makeup there. What's good? What's really good? And guess what? Everything was from Primark and 99p shop. Don't play with me. Don't play with me now. But yeah, so I'm gonna put on some outfits. I'm gonna tell you guys where I got it from. I'm gonna show you how it do. And everything will be down in the description box below. Yeah. But please, I beg you. Yeah. Like, share and comment please, and subscribe please. Subscribe, I have 21 subscribers. Hey yo, hey 21 subscribers, like come on. The only thing I want you guys to do, I'm going to be doing a video, yeah, Halloween makeup tutorial, yeah. I've got four looks that I've given you guys, and I need you guys to choose from the four. The one that gets the most votes, I'll be doing it. But yeah, I need you guys to blow. I don't care what video it is, yeah, just bruv. Okay, I'll give you guys a video to blow up the last video I done on this hair. Blow up the video on this hair. I don't care if you're doing likes, I don't care if you're subscribed, I don't care if you're doing comments, I don't care if you do, just make sure that the video goes, yeah, from where it is now. I'm so grateful. Before it was like 20 something, now it's like 50 something. So like, yes, you guys are doing bits, you guys are doing bits, you guys are showing. And what's it, love on Snapchat and Instagram, like I'm just loved. I love you guys so much. Thank you. So now let's get into the video. I'm gonna go from this to this. Ha! Work it, no, I'm joking. Are you listening? So this is from Primark and this is from Ann Summers. Now I got this time ago, but I figured let me just show you guys. The angle on this camera is just not working for me today, but you know. So this is £3 from Primark. This is the size, it's a medium. So, but yeah, I have no tartars, yeah? But this is what the back looks like. Got my girlfriend's name. But yeah, and the pants are literally, let me take off these socks. I don't know what's going on with my life, yeah? But yeah, so this is what it looks like. Given that, like, I don't even know, Glamazon K vibes, you get me? Nikita Dragon vibes, like, But yeah, so, but these pants, they were, how much were they? £10. These were £10. They were on sale, but I don't think they sold them anymore in Ann Summers. But the only thing I don't like about it is baggy hair. Like, if all of this, like, remember what I was telling you guys in my old video, like, I always have problems with the back. If this was all caught up like this, do you see the difference? Then if I let it go, do you see the difference? I don't like it, but I haven't worn it out yet, but I am going to. Don't know where, but we're about to find out. So this is look number one. Boom. I got this not so recently. But it makes my shoulders look manly, bruv. Like, if I come up here, it's fine. But then when I flip in, come back, it's like... But I don't know. Maybe I'd have to wear, like, a jacket or something with it. But, yeah. So, this is my look for today. I'm going to go out, get some milk, come back. No, I'm joking. But, yeah. So, I'm going to give you guys look number two. Catch you in a second. So, this is look number two. I got this dress, or this dress, this top from Primark. It was about £8. And it's a medium. I wanted it a bit baggy. Because, I want to fit it warm, I'm cool. I want to do my skin DNT, don't worry about me. I look cool, yeah? But, do you know what it is? The length long. We wish it was really somewhere up here, so it would have looked nice. Yeah, but it's okay. If you want a nice, what's it, baggy pants, you can tuck it in, do a little something like that. But I do like it. I went for this colour because, you know, say autumn, winter, fall, whatever you want, call it cool. So I have to warm up. I have to warm up. There's the back. And I got this all from Primark. Well, this top's anyway. From Primark in Croydon. How you guys know him? I'm going to leave my area. Tell you this fan now, this angle, like, what's good, like, why? Anyway, the skirt. I got this from the second hair shop. Listen, yeah? I got this from the second hand shop in West Croydon called Scope. You lot can look down on me because I got to the second hand shop, but how do I look this bad? How do I look this magical? How do I look this black girl fantastic magic? Madeline dripping. How do I look like this? Why? Because you lot are too busy trying to do boohoo, pretty look. Like, everything's good in it. Fashion Nova's good when you have the coin. But you see when you're a mummy of two? Yeah? Are you trying to make ends meet? Yeah? You know, I have no time for look expensive with an expensive price. I have to look expensive for a lower price. And I see it. I say I have to do things, you know? I say I have to do things. This was £2, darling. Okay, I'm finished. Where are you going? Yes. The only thing about this thing, I have to put the belt in a bit tight. I'm a waistline small. You know, from a D&T, waistline 6 to 8 a stretch. Yeah? So, I had to put, but look at the bum though. Hey, booty. I can't do much in it. Excuse all of this. Because I'm just a champ. But no. Can't do much, has no pockets. And it's like a... like a fur, like a short fur type of material. But I love the colour. I said to myself, you know what? I'm going to get ready for next year. I'm going to put some colour in my closet. I'm going to look good. I'm going to look like my rainbow flag. I'm going to be LGBT. I'm proud. So I'm going to put things on colour in my closet. So I've got green in my closet now, guys. What's good? Oh, good. Bam. But yeah, so this is look number two. Look on my toe. I should have put some earrings with this, but you know, like, that time. Inches, that time. I'm about to say, who be you? But anyway, yeah. Tell me guys what you think about this, because I actually like this jumper. It's nice. I love jumpers, yeah, that hang. I love it. And you don't like it because you have no style. You have no fashion sense. You have no taste. You don't like me, I don't like you. And I'm joking. But yeah. Let's do like a, listen, I'm feeling myself. Feeling myself. All already. But yeah, so let me give you look number three.
Girl, I'll be back.
Boom. Now. This top not really go with these pants, but you know, like, I want to do like 2 in 1, and I'm not gonna be in my underwear. Sorry about that, guys. I'm so sorry. No. So, just try and imagine it's two separate things, innit? But this jumper is giving me like mummy vibes. Like, yeah, switch. We're going to show up at nursery in style. Get me in style. Get me. Show your nursery friends how to do the thing. Get me. Get on that 157 in style. Get on that 109 in style. You press that button. Beep. In style. Beep. in style. You come off in style. Get me? But yeah, so this has a really, 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 really low cut. So if you want it to, it's not that long. I got it from Primark. How much was this? It was £12. Let me see. This was £12. This was definitely, cause I remember paying overpriced for one thing and I got so vexed. But it was £12. I was trying to find it on the reduced section. It was not having it. But yeah, this I'm pretty sure this was £12. If not, I'm gonna make sure I find the price and put it correctly down in the description box below. But yeah. But I like this top, what's it, these ones? Let me show you the top. I've got the same £3 bralette thing on from Primark. But let's see if we can figure this out. Yeah, there you go. Let me fix the angle so you can get it properly. Boom. Now the thing is, being a small girl, yeah, in both areas, height, short and small, yeah, this is not really working for me. This ain't working for me. But hopefully I gain something. Look at that. Booty. 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 Hey. Or you can be in church. But not with this one though. We're walking out. Get me? But no. I like this. This is proper giving me Glamazonte vibes. Like, if you know who Glamazonte is, she's the baddest YouTuber anyway of colour that I like. My opinion. But still. It looks nice. It makes my bum look nice and it's got pockets. It makes my bum look nice. It's just this area here, so it makes me look like some. I lose something, like some. If I forget to go back, I can get my areas. You know what I mean? On operating on stuff, like, what's good? But no, I like it. I do like it. But bitch, let me give you look number 4. And I'll be back. But yeah, let me tell you, what's it? What's up? Did I forget something? Did I forget something? The size. This is a size 10. Because I can't wear any other size. And this is the hook here. You see the thing for the hanger? But I can't wear any other size. I couldn't get size 8 in this. This is a joke. Like, the waistline itself, this ain't budging. So I have to get a size 10. I know this is a size 10 because that's the only size I can wear, size 8 and a size 10. And pants like this, I cannot wear size 8. That's too much because they tend to be tight up here, whew, loose at the bottom. So I have to get a size 10. Get me? Because the waistline is really going to be smaller than the top part. But yeah, me like it, me like it. Me too cute for mix up and blend, blend. So tell them girls they forgot with the argument. And I ain't no excitement. And I not pride, girl. Cha. Me too for arguing. Me too nice in a cockfight. Me too, and I that girl, and I like. Me a wife, that's right. Hey, listen. I have to be careful because I didn't want to start cussing. But anyway. Boom. Look number 4. Coming up, darling. No, I'm joking. Hey, listen. Do you know how hard it is to put on this jacket with this hair? Itch. I remember it's infecting, you know, so you have to always make sure that it's not bundled up in the back. But yeah, so I kept this on. Because I'm loving this top. I'm loving it. Told you! What did I tell you? Listen, don't vex me today. I love you, but don't vex me today. We have to do it like this, no. You can't see the jacket properly. Like, wipe and it, this and it, that. Damn. Something, but anyway, so guess where I got this from? Scope West Craven. Guess how much? £10. But I only got it for £10 because I'm doing like voluntary work there and stuff like that. And it was like a bundle of stuff and it came up to £10. But this jacket was on the rack for £8, but I bought more stuff, so he bundled it up together and just gave me an all set price. I got 5 different things. Plus a corset for £10. But this, not £10. But if you find this anywhere else, it will be £10. I know it for a fact. Primark's doing it for £18. Like, are you joking? This is a size medium, by the way. And if you don't believe I got this from a secondhand shop, hold on. Because it's still got a tag on it. Because I tagged this. Where is it? Scope! Obviously, I didn't put the price on it, but scope! And in the back, they tell you what to price it, where to put it, things like that. So, Minua. But it's nice, isn't it? I think it's damn well cute, Ralph. Are you stupid? Don't piss me off. 1 second. All that! Oh. I think it's damn well cute, Ralph. Watch it. Kept on the skirt, cause I was just feeling it like. Hold on. Maybe. Don't know. I think this would be better with a dress. or maybe leggings and a top, maybe. But I'm just giving you what I've bought. I'm not gonna mix it with the clothes I've already shown you, because I'll just confuse my head. So if I'm wearing stuff more than once, I apologize, but this is the item that I'm showing you at the moment. Ready? Let's see how far I can go back without busting into something. Oh, there we go. All right, ready? Ha, bam, 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 string. Work. Don't you know? Didn't you know? Huh? I am Shah, Shah is she, and I am her. What's good? I say that differently every time I say it. I am Shah, Shah is me, and I am her. I think I did it. Anyway, but boom, tell me this ain't banging though. Hey, Gunny, man, Gunny. Gunny and her beat as well. Dong. Bum, bum, bum. Eh. Ah, bend your back in it, dip it, dip it. Are you stoked? Listen, what? Hey. Puffy, puffy, puffy. Ah, puffy, dang. I think this is, are you stupid? Don't fix me now. Don't fix me. Are you mad? Mad. Boom. Give me. Wish, wish. Press, 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 press. Shah don't need more press. Bring her thing out press. Bulletproof vest. Murder scene, Shah made mess. Popped up, guess who, bitch? Ding dong! Must be that whip that I ordered. And you, my daughter, you know a bad bitch gonna spoil her. Got one in New York, new one in Georgia. For the quarter, let's do all that weed. And we still wet left, huh? Listen, she was talking, but not anymore. This is banging. You could tell I like it because I ain't come out of it yet. Bitch, don't piss me. Don't piss me. You piss me? I slap you. Slap. But I'm going to give you look number. I think it's 5. I can't remember anymore. But it's the last one. It's just a jacket. Yeah? A jacket. But look how hard I'm going to. I'm going to wear the same thing. Look how hard I'm going to break it down for you now. Yes? I'm going to find out the actual price of everything. Coming off to me right. But something telling me is that may have something wrong. No, but I'm putting 3, 2, 8. Bruv. I'm gonna make sure, innit? I'm not gonna say you guys wrong, but I'm pretty sure. I think I'm just gassed because of this jacket. I think I'm gassed. Can't wait for me this outdoor. I know my girlfriend's gonna be like, where you going with that? Where you going with that? I'll be like, it's a party! She'll be like, listen, wear a bin bag, duct tape it to your skin, wrap it around with another saran wrap, put a jacket over that and a turtleneck jumper, we're good to go. But anyway, number 5. See you in a minute. Bam! Listen, don't ramp with me now. Don't frown. Yeah. My name is Louis. Miss Louis Fison. Hey, listen. So this is the jacket. Bam. Dumb. Are you stupid? This way you're going like somewhere like... So you're going parents meeting. Or you're going to like... I don't know. Like a... what do you uni people don't call it? A lecture. Yeah. And it's mad like... Just breezy outside. Not even cold. Just breezy. Slip this on, my girl. Yes. Give a little fashionable thing going on here. Bam. One time. If your waistline would... Like mine, say no more. Get me my brother, what you got, my sister. Hey, but the skirt's not really working with this day because it's not a little bit tight. But yeah, the skirt's bulking underneath it. I don't like that. Should have took it off. But me not get demonetized by nobody. Are you not listening now? Or actually, you can tie it like this. Yeah? And it's got pockets. Bam. What? Who? You're talking to me? Do you know who I be? Who be you? Are you stupid? And then, £8 for this bag, Primark, yeah? But watch. Darling, are you talking to me? Don't be stupid now. Don't be mad. Don't be mad. Bam, what I'm saying now, you see these things? Go and get them now because you see when winter really reach, everything gone. Especially the small sizes. Everything gone, my girl. Catch it quick. You keep me wearing this over the shoulder. But I saw some banging. Hey, mommy. Yes, Milo. Can I see you, please? I'm coming, Milo. But yeah. But get out and this bag. Look, 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 look. It's got a clip. What's in there? Okay, nothing. But you can tell a Primark. £8 feet. What I'm doing, oh, don't ramp with me, you know. Don't ramp with me. And it's... Who's there? Ding dong. Listen. The bag is banging, yeah? Just know what you're doing, bro. Fashion is not about price. It's about your style and your sense. If you have no sense, you have no style. Hey, listen. You just clip it. And it's not hard to clip it. Boom, finish. They got some banging bags in there. Banging bags. I want to get a see-through pink one, though. Get me? The makeup. The makeup is serious. Hey, but yeah. What's good? This is me, fam. It's me, rock this with some grey Jordans, white Jordans, black Jordans. What's good? No, actually not white. White's too strong for this outfit. Black or grey. Boom. What's good? Ha! Ding dong! What's been a whip that order? Are you mad? Are you mad? Everything is good, man. Price is nice. Hey, palm stretcher. Listen, it's got slits. When you meant to be sexy for your man, them. I wanna dance for you. Hey, listen. But yeah, bruv, are you crazy? I'm about to go and drop off my ute right now. It's got nursery and that. Like, what's good? And so, bruv, don't try it. I'm joking. I'm feeling myself. But yeah, I'm gonna, wait, hold on. I can hear someone outside. Who's that? So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, because my girlfriend is here. Yes, I love you guys. Remember, it's Shah, she's Shah, I'm Shah, Shah is me, and I'm her. Beauty on a budget. How you guys doing? I love you guys. Subscribe for me. Show the love, yes? All my social media will be downstairs in the description box. I love you. Bye. I am the big idea. My twin's big like Tia. My twin's big like Tia Tamara. Wait, Tia Tamara. Wait, Tia Tamara. Wait, Tia Tamara. Hair got long like Tia. Money got long like Nia. I am the big idea. My twin's big like Tia. My twin's big like Tia Tamara. Wait, Tia Tamara. Very much. Bent the whole world over and says thank you very much. She's like pizza.